Task 17, assembling and wrapping a major surgical bag. I have a two linen wraps here and ready. I have a tray ready with a towel over top of it. Four towels that we put in the packs and 10 sponges. I have an indicator strip. I also have a tape ready for autoclave tape for me to write my initials, date, and the type of pack it is. I have all my instruments right here. So to begin with, I'm going to grab all of the large ring instruments, going from largest to smallest. I'm going to make sure that each one closes and opens like it should. Place the sponges in here with the towel clamps over top. Again, spaced out so they're not all on top of each other. I'm going to take the non-ring instruments, place these out but not all on top of each other again. They all get sterilized properly. And then I'm going to take the two light covers that we use for our ORs. Well, and then the last thing I'm going to do is take the four towels, place it on top with an indicator strip, and now I'm ready to wrap the pack. So I'm going to begin wrapping it.